and unwilling in Islam. We have ordered our minds that hijab, unwilling, modesty or chastity is confined to women only. No, we men has also been ordered by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to be modest and to guard our private parts. In chapter 24, known as An-Nur, in verse 30, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commands the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, say the believing men that they should cast their glances down and guard their private parts. This is better for them. This is a command for a Muslim man that he should not look lustfully at a woman, and in order to prevent any possibility of temptation, he is required to cast his glances downwards. It is known as hijab of the eyes. Abu Masud Uqbah Amr bin Al-Ansari Al-Badri reported that the Prophet, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, said, among the things that people found from the words of the previous prophets was, if you feel no shame, do as you wish. Haya can be translated as modesty, shy, shameless or bashfulness. Islam encourages and treasures al-haya or modesty. It is one of the most important characteristics that each and every Muslim should acquire and possess. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, haya and iman are two things that go together. If one is lifted, the other one also gets lifted. If we look to this scenario, we found men more involved in immodesty. Men and women are commanded to dress modestly in loose garments which does not reveal what is between their navel and knees. Men are wearing clothes which are torn from their knees or backs, revealing the parts which should not be concealed in the public. Hence, following the Islamic ethics, we shall cover our body and we should not go beyond the limits of Islam. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He grants us hidayah to follow the teaching of Islam. Ameen. Thank you.